Thank you. If this reaches you, it means they made it out and to the mainland. What a mess, old friend. I sent them your way after we managed to get a chopper flight-worthy. By now, they shared my old call sign with you, from the Alaska days. I hope that, and this note from my logbook, convinces you. Do you recognize the book? Do you remember it? It's gone bad over here, and strange beyond anything. But it's on me now. And there are others still missing down below. Take care, and keep an eye on the horizon. You never know. Pertaski.
All our temp scaffolding is coming apart now. Earthquakes and nervous hands will do that. The final cables are set and insulated. We still don't know if it's enough. The generators they brought in could power a small town through the winter, but I don't trust them. This is gonna blow up in our faces. If we're lucky. It was our first day back down below since the boss and his people arrived. He called us together and had us all sign new paperwork. Boilerplate stuff, but it had us wondering, what's changed? Then he gave a speech, as he likes to do, only this time in front of the gadget. I almost bought it, but then again, I've never been too practical. At least not enough to see what's good for me. We talked for a long time, but in the end, we were able to restart our work on the machine. We also rebolted the track connecting the concentrator to the ridge above. Better access if we need to move in more generators. This thing needs all the juice we can find. Did I mention I need to get the hell out of here?
I can probably make it back to the surface before the weather turns again. Moving slowly now. Recording as much as I can. The writing helps keep me here. Otherwise, my mind wanders. To the sea. To small ships in deep water. My mother's voice.
Their latest big idea is to bring some kind of doctor in. Just to talk, they said. None of the guys on my team believe a word of it. Ever since we flipped the switch on that machine, no one seems settled. We want to get paid, sure, but we want to make it out of this hole in the ground, too. I've got to put a stop to this.
ahead.
I'm never leaving this place. I see that now. I tried to reason with him, to get him to see what this had all cost us. Rüdiger had other plans. The transmission site over the mountains. He's always had a way out. Always. He risked nothing. So I came back down. To try and smash this thing. Or do something. Anything. I think I'll just close my eyes for a little while. I wanted to see you again. I wanted to feel your hand on my hip. Your smile in my eyes. I can't picture what this thing is without that. Or you. Everything is fading away here. I keep seeing my spot up above, near the waterfall. I won't escape. Oh, that water, on its way to the sea, far away. The only thing I know is if I write it down, it might get to you. Some way. I love you. Just frost now. My breath.
Thank you.
waiting now. I've been walking the tunnels up and down. Hair's getting bad again. Just scribbling these reports. Not sure why, though. Not anymore. It's like they turn the lights off in my head. All dark. Where'd it all go?